Hi, my name is Dorian Scott, and this is my dramatic monologue. He stopped believing. That's it. That's why he failed. He quit. So much talent, so much potential, but he stopped believing in himself. He lost his way because he couldn't figure out what to do next with his career, and I guess all the stress finally broke him. His music was great. I'd listen to it all the time. It would get me into a pumped up emotional state, and his lyrics never got old. Nobody gave him the chance, but I think that in today's world, that doesn't matter. He didn't give himself the chance to take control of his career the way I knew he could have. Maybe it was fear from doubting himself, and it crippled his ambition. He did it for so long with no financial gain, no recognition for his genius, and he couldn't do it anymore. He gave up. And that's why he hung himself in his studio. He couldn't do it anymore. It pains me because I believed in the guy more than he believed in himself. He forgot the number one lesson, which is to do what you love for the sake of the journey. Nothing is more rewarding than that. He lost sight of that. He forgot what it's all about. It's not about the money, or the fame, or the compliments. It's about expressing yourself creatively because it's what you love to do, and enjoying the process. He lost sight of that enjoyment and instead found himself caught up with what most people get stuck on.